Police are investigating a double shooting in the city's Overbrook section. Police say it happened around 5:20 this afternoon in the 900 block of Flanders Road. A 20-year-old man was shot once in the chest. A 21-year-old man was shot in the leg and buttocks. Police transported both to Lincoln Medical Center, where they're listed in critical condition. No weapon was found at the scene. No arrests have been made.